Next, these are the fitness kits. Normally the fitness and recreation are aggressive skates. They come in 4 or 3 wheels. This is the Land Rover skates. You have a question? You have seen it. You have done it. Next one. These are freeline skates. Like Mr. Vijayavari has shown that we can do skateboarding. You can do same stunts on this freeline skates as well. Next. These are Altairian skates. They are also called sometimes the Scorpion skates. And I believe Mr. Pantherkar, if he is here, he had it. Then are the downhill skates, as this year they want to introduce downhill skateboarding as well as downhill inline skating. Next slide. These are the speed skis. Normally this is a cross training for the ski, and many people in Europe and worldwide, whenever they cannot ski, they prefer the speed ski. Next. These are the roller skis. They again come with the big wheels, a bit different from the street skis. Skis come with smaller wheels with 4 set of top wheels. With the roller ski, is 2 set of top wheels. It's different. Next. This is the recreational boot. Nowadays, people find fun in having with bigger wheels from 90mm to 125mm. So this is a 84 to 90mm setup. Next. This is a derby on the jam skates. Inline figure skates, artistic skates, whatever you can call it. This also comes in 3 wheels and 4 wheels, and there are different models, but I cannot show all of them over here. Next. This is 3 wheel speed skates, which is quite common in many countries right now, and many countries also don't use it. Next is 4 wheels. This is the 4 wheel skates. This is the quad skates we normally use in India. From 55mm to 72mm for quads, this is a 70mm wheel. Those who used to skate with us, if they remember, they had 72mm wheels also. But nowadays it is not easily found. Many companies stopped to make 72mm. But normally 66, 70, 65, 60.